Moving now to college hoops at the University of Mary in our new Inside the Play segment. The Marauders women's basketball team defeated St. Cloud State last weekend on the road on a last second buzzer beater from sophomore Megan Voit. Of course, that was our top play of the week, but the moment was even bigger for Voit. I caught up with her earlier this week to find out what made the game winner even more special. We are here at the University of Mary, joined by Marauders guard Megan Voit to go inside the play. Last week, Megan, a huge play against St. Cloud State. You're on the road, a tie game, less than 5 seconds on the clock, and you make a big shot to pretty much seal the game. Was that kind of how it was drawn up? And I know you guys were kind of inbounding the ball. What was kind of, you know, going through your mind going into that play?
Honestly, going into that play, I didn't think I was going to get the ball. I was on the offside, so I was the one that was going to get it if they couldn't get down the court. But they were lucky enough to turn it to Raquel. And then I honestly didn't know that my girl was so close on me. I had no idea. Everyone was like, she was like right in your face. And I had zero idea. I knew when I was getting the ball that I was shooting it, so.
Yeah, that's the next thing I was going to ask. I mean, you had a defender all in your face. I mean, she had her hand in your face, and you were still able to knock it down. And, I mean, you were pretty deep, too, when you knocked it down. So what was going through your head? I mean, did you know how much time was on the clock when you had to put up the shot?
Yeah, I knew if I got the ball, I had to shoot it. But I had no idea where I was on the court or, honestly, that she was literally in my face. I didn't know until I watched the film.
Yeah, can you kind of describe the moment, you know, what that was like? You know, obviously there was a timeout right after that, and there was still a little bit of time left on the clock, but I mean, that was pretty much the game. What was kind of the moment like right after that?
The moment right after, I was like, oh my gosh, I've never done this before. I've never made a game winner before, so that's always fun, and being in St. Cloud, it makes it 10 times better because that's where I'm from. Sad that there wasn't fans to be able to experience that with us, but I know a lot of people were watching, and I mean, my teammates hyped me up, definitely, for sure. Everyone was pretty pumped.
Yeah, well, and that's what I was going to ask you about. So you led the team in scoring with 17 points in that game. But for you, it was kind of a homecoming game to be able to go back home and play that. You know, how much did it mean to you to kind of be back at home and to experience that big moment there?
It meant so much because I've been playing at the St. Cloud State gym since I've been literally like 5 years old. And so I'd always lost on that court in my high school career. I never was able to win on that. So to actually get a win at Hallenbeck Hall was great.
You know, does it feel good to kind of bounce back and get your redemption win there at that court?
I mean, it's also embarrassing loss the night before, so it's always just fun to beat the team you just lost to.
Yeah, for sure. Well, yeah, that's what I was kind of going to go into next. Obviously, that was the first win of the season for the team. How important do you feel like it was to finally kind of get that first win under your belt to kind of help propel the team going into the season?
I think it was insanely important, especially it being St. Cloud, who's rated number 2 in the North. Like, that was just a big win for us as a team and to show other people in the conference that we came here to play.
Yeah, well, what do you see for this team going forward now that you kind of have that confidence, you know, under you after the first win? What are you kind of expecting for the team, especially in such a shortened season?
Just to honestly keep grinding, practices, come back, act like it happened, I guess, with confidence, but keep wanting to get better and continue to play as a team because I believe we really played well as a team on Saturday.
Awesome. Well, the Marauders are definitely going to take confidence from Megan's big shot and the big win going forward into the season. They'll definitely be a team to watch in the NSIC. For now, that is Inside the Play with you, Mary's Megan Voit. Pretty cool to see such a big moment happen for Voit. First game winner ever. She handled it like a pro. The Marauders dropped both games to St. Cloud State this weekend, but here's a look at their upcoming stretch of games, a chance to get back in front of the home crowd this week before going back on the road to face Minnesota Crookston after that.